हेलो ओके सो द प्रीवियस लेक्चर आई हैव स्टार्टेड बीमेम सो द फुल फॉर्म ऑफ प्लीज म्यूट एवरीवन ओके So the full form of KMAP is Karnaugh map, but most of the time it is referred as a KMAP. Okay, basically we will just see the overview of it. KMAP is a graphical representation of Boolean function. Okay, one map cell corresponding to row in a truth table. Okay, KMAP provides systemic method for simplifying Boolean expression. If properly used, it will produce simplest sum of product term or product of sum possible, known as a minimum expression. KMAP is a array of cell which each cell represented binary value of input variable. The cells are arranged in a way so that simplification of expression is simply a matter of properly grouping the cell. KMAP can be used for 2-variable, 3-variable, 4-variable. Okay, so this is a two variable KMAP. Here this is x1, this is x2. Here we will write 0, 1. Here 0, 1. If we combine this, so 0, 0 means 0. 0, 1 means 1, 1, 0 means 2, and 1, 1 means 3. Okay, here it will be x bar, here x1 bar, x1, here x2 bar, x2. Okay, here you can interchange, if you write x2 here and x1 here, so this is the cell, means it 1 and 2 will be interchanged, 0 and 3 will be remain same. Okay, now cell 0 represent what will be the value of cell 0. So x1 is 0, x2 is 0, so it is x1 bar x2 bar. And if this cell is there, here value is 1, here value is 1, so it will be x1 x2. So this is about 2 variable KMAP. Okay, let me draw thing. Okay, it work on this principle. Let me just go back. Okay, so what is this? Suppose I have one here and one here. So what will be the value of this? Is x1 is 0, x2 is 1. So x1, let me change to black color, x1 bar and x2 plus what will be the here, x1 x2. So what will be the simplification of this variable? We will common x1 x1 bar plus x1 is equal to x2. Means The KMAP is expression on this formula. Means if we make group or adjacent cell, we will eliminate one variable. So the goal of KMAP is to reduce the number of element in Boolean expression. This is a one way. Please mute the mic, Rahul and Pat. Okay. Now, here the value is given cell number 0, cell number 1, and cell number 2. Here they have one value. Okay. So we have, this is our expression. It is sigma 0, 1, 2. How can we write this? We will write this sigma m in bracket 0, 1, 2. This is the expression. So we will write down one in cell number 0, cell number 1, and cell number 2. Okay. Now we want to reduce this Boolean expression. So how we will do? So this is now the combination will be 32, 16, 8, 4, 2, 1. 32 is not applying, 16 also not applying, 8 is not. So only combination will be 4, 2, 1. But this cell has a zero value. So we cannot make combination of. Just a minute. So we can make maximum of group of 2. So how we can write? So group will be like, let me change the color. This will be one group. This will be one. If one here, then we cannot make this group. We can make either horizontally or vertically. We cannot group in diagonal. So what is here? Here it is x1 bar, here x1, here x2 bar, here x2. So what will be the here if we talk about this group? So it is x1 bar, x2 bar plus x1, x2 bar. Now here, what will be the common value? X1 and x2. Since x1 plus x2 bar, x1 plus x1. In previous chapter, we have seen that this value will be going to 1. So it is equal to x2 bar. Similarly, for this, what will be the value? X1 bar, x2 bar plus x1, x2. So we will get x1 bar. So our final answer will be x1 bar plus x2 bar, because this is a SOP form. Which form? SOP. If we make group of 1, then SOP. If we make group of 0, then it is POS, product option. This is SOP and POS. Let me clear all drawing. Let me go to the next cell. Okay. You can make like group of this also, or another way that which I have shown you in the previous lecture. Okay. KMap that we will see in the next lecture. This is a four variable KMap. Okay. Here value will be one will be AB and another will be C. So this is a cell number 0, 1, 3, 2, 4, 5, 7, 6, 8, 9. So what will be the way here? 8, 9, 11, 10. So if you see in this pattern, every third value will be change. Here instead of 0, 1, 2, 3, it is 0, 1, 3, 2. Here it is 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 6 instead of 4, 5, 6, 7. Also there here it should be 8, 9, 10, 11, but it is 12, 13, 15, 14. Because this is based on gray code. That's why we are writing like this. Okay. So aaj ye vastu che. Aa vastu tamari notebook ma lakhelo pachla pane. Je pan tame class notebook banavi hoy. Ema lakhelo four variable kmap. A ane aa biju value lakhelo. Abe lakhelo. Ahiya avse 0. Ahiya avse 1. Ahiya avse 3. Ahiya avse 2. 4, 5, 7, 6, 8, 9, 11, 10, 12, 13, 15, 14. These are the cell number. Okay. So in coming chapter, we will use extensively this four variable KMap for various application. So remember this four variable KMap, how to write these cell numbers. Okay. Also, what you can say cell adjacency means nearby cell. Okay. So if I have to change something click. Okay. Suppose this is my cell. So what will be the adjacency? It will adjoint with this cell. It will adjoint with this cell. Okay. This, but it is also adjoint with this cell. And this, okay. આ સેલ હશે તો અહીંયા ચારે જ આવશે બટ આ કોર્નરમાં હશે તો આનું આની સાથે ગ્રુપ બનાવી શકે અથવા આનું અહીંયા સાથે બનાવી શકે આપણે પેપર હોય પેપર લે સપોઝ ઇફ વી ટેક એક્ઝામ્પલ ઓફ પેપર ઇફ વી ફોલ્ડ ટુ ઇફ વી ફોલ્ડ બાય હિયર સો ધીસ એન્ડ ધીસ સેલ બીકમ નિયર બાય ઇફ આઈ ફોલ્ડ ધીસ પેપર બાય હિયર So these two cell become adjacent. So this is cell adjacency, means you can group this. Let me clear another thing. Okay. Suppose I have one here, one here, one here, and one here. Can I make group? Yes, because this is group, and this is group. So it will make a four cell group. Okay. Don't worry about this because there are many examples there that we will going to use this, but just I am explaining this. Okay. Okay. So one KMAP is given. See, will you close your mic and stop video? Okay. So what is this function? Let me summarize this, or let me write this. Okay. So it will be sigma m, since it is group of one. What will the first cell? 2, 3, 4. 6, 10, 11, 12, 14, and 15. Okay, this is our example. Now, how to make a group? So first write down one in this cell number. So I have got a 2, 3, 4, 6, 10, 11, 12, and 14. Okay.
Hello.
Any issue? Okay. So how to make a group? First, since it is 4 here will come up, so go for 16. Is there any group of one that we can make 16? No. So cancel out. Is there any group of 8? No. I don't see 8 one in some configuration. So cancel out. Then we will make 4. Yes, we can make 4. So this is our one group. Okay. I was just some kind of issue in touch screen. So I won't able to make to this full view. Okay. This is one group. Okay. What will be the its value? Okay. Here, if you look at here, 0, 1, all variable will be there. So this line will be going to cancel out. So only what will be the value? 1, 0. 1 means C. And what will be the 0 means diva. Get one group. Okay. Next. This is 1, 1, means cell number 4, 6, 12, 14. They make also group. So we will make one group, because we have seen in cell identity that we can make this group. Okay. And last one. This is also one group. So what will be the common here? 1 and 0 will be cancelled. So it is C. What will be the common in this and this? 0, 0 and 1, 0. So it is 0. So it is CB or B bar C. And in these two cells, this 0 and 1 will be cancelled. So only 1, 1. So it is B. And in these two, it is 0, 0, 1, 0. So it is okay. So it is B D bar. So the answer will be C D bar plus B bar C plus B D bar. Okay, this is where we can solve. Okay, so these are the rule of grouping. We cannot make a group of 0 and 1. We will either make a group of all 0 or all 1. Suppose if is SOP, then you have to make group of one. If POS, you have to make group of zero. These are the rule. So we cannot make this group of zero and one. We only get group of one. This is also, we cannot make in diagonal. We can only either horizontally or vertical. Okay, we cannot group in diagonally. So this is a group of one. Okay, another correct way. Also, we can either make a group of, suppose, let's say, either group of 32, 10, 2 raised to the power 16, 8, 4, 2, 1. We cannot make group of, we cannot make group apart from these powers of 2. Okay? 2 raised to 0 means 1, 2 raised to 1 means 2, 2 raised to 2 means 4, 2 raised to 3 means 8, 2 raised to 4 means 16, and 2 raised to 5 means 32. So we cannot make this group. Okay. So this is correct one. We cannot make group of 3. So this is correct. So how we can get it? We can make this group and this group. So we have to make two group. Here all values 1. So we can write group 1. So the answer will be 1. Here we cannot make group of this. We can either, we can make this group. Any this element is left, so we can make we have to two group. How many time we have to cover element? So we, minimum one time we have to cover all the elements. Okay. So here 6, so we make 1, 4 and another 1, 4 here. Okay. Though, this may be a true because we have make group of 2. But what will be the problem here? Since we have make group of 2, so there will be a more variable. Okay. Okay, so what will be the here? Let me rearrange it the mind. What is here? It is C, and all AB value will have 1, so this will cancel. So we get C out of this 1 and 1. So what will be the 1? C plus. But if we take about this 0 means C bar, and what will be the common of 0? So C bar A bar plus 1 0. So A C bar plus C, and what will be the common of A? This is C bar. Sorry, I have made a mistake. Okay. So which is the simplest form? This one or this one? Obviously this one. So try to make largest group. If grouping is not possible, then go for smallest possible. Okay. 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 So the criteria will be minimum group should be formed. Okay. Overlapping is allowed. You can overlap. Here no group will be available. So we get a more function than this. Okay. Let me clear this. So how we will make this? So we can make this group. We can make this group, and we can also make this group. So there will be a four group. Okay. So how to map a standard SOP form? Okay. Here A, B, C, 0, 0. So A bar, B bar, C bar. So one example is given, A bar, B bar, C bar. So we will put A bar, B bar, C bar here, A bar, B bar, C. So we will put here, A, B, C bar here, and A, B bar, C here. Okay, this is actually a three variable KMap. Okay, this is the correct that we are going to use in this. Okay, so there will be a one value here and one value be here. So here 0 and 1, we know that 0 plus 1 equal to 1. So this will be cancel out. So only value will be this. What is the variable here? BC 0 0. So it will be B bar C bar. Suppose now group is here. So what will be the common out of this? 0 and 0, 0, 1. So 0, 1 will be cancelled. So what is this? B, C. So C will be cancelled out. So what you will get? 0. So B bar. And what will be the here? This is 1. So A bar. If we make group of this, so we will get only one variable. Check this. In meantime, I will take attendance. Thank you.